Another Palestinian political prisoner has died in Israeli prison due to the medical negligence of the Israeli prison administration. 45-year-old Dawoud Al Khateeb was the latest victim in Israeli occupation prisons, bringing the total number of victims to 225 since 1967. Al Khateeb collapsed and died in his cell, deprived of medical intervention. Despite many humanitarian appeals by his family for his release, their calls fell on deaf ears. It seems that his family will have to submit new appeals as his body is still being detained even after his death. Al Khateeb was detained in 2002 for his fight against the Israeli occupation and was sentenced to 18 years in prison. Rule 24 of the United Nations Standard Minimum Rules for the Treatment of Prisoners, which was adopted in December 2005 and known as the Nelson Mandela Rules, dictates that the provision of health care for prisoners is a state responsibility. This resolution was passed to honor the legacy of the late President of South Africa, Nelson Mandela, who loved Palestine and Palestine loved Israel, was always on the side of the apartheid regime against Mandela. So why it should respect Mandela rule?